you are. Where have you been? I've been looking for you all day.
I had a lot of running around to do.
Did it have to do with my Uncle Blake wanting to see you? He came by here looking for you.
No. No, it had nothing to do with anything.
Oh, okay. In the meantime... Hi.
Hi.
Would this be the wrong time to tell you that I've decided to take you up on your offer and move in? Clay, talk to me. Something's wrong. What is it?
That's like... I am just really tired, that's all.
Sweetie. Why don't I draw you a hot bath, and then while you're soaking your weary bones, I'll go pick up some clothes.
No. I mean, look. I've been thinking... Maybe we're jumping the gun on living together. I mean, we haven't talked about it. We haven't figured it out.
What's to figure out? You take one closet, I'll take the other. We share the toothpaste, remember? Hold it. This morning you couldn't wait to get me here, and now you want to be alone. What's this all about?
I just think we need more time to think about it, that's all.
Oh, look, I don't need a house to fall on top of me. What happened? The lovely Sammy Joe come into the picture again? Is that what all this running around was about?
No, that's not it.
Then stop making me read your mind and tell me what it is, or I'm out of here.
All right. All right. I got some news today. Until I get a chance to check it out, we gotta cool it for a while.
What kind of news?
My father, Buck, told Blake that he may not be my father.
What?
There's more. That my real father could be Ben Carrington.
You're joking, right?
No, I went to see Buck. We got in a fight because he wouldn't change his story.
This can't be true. We can't be brother and sister.
I don't know. All I know is that we gotta deal with it. Leslie, where are you going?